Alright, everybody. Scripted Girl here. With another episode of 7 Days to Die with 22 Hours of Night. Okay, now how much I'm gonna do before I go out and do what I do best, which is loot, loot, loot. And maybe kill a few zombies in the process. So some mod changes I made. I have removed that combined window. Because if you end up upgrading to the next level, you do not gain the modification slot Woo! Oh, that was a bad shot. Nice. Okay. What I need is more, see you coming. Apparently these custom zombies fly a lot easier than the regular ones do. Now, which way is town? job today. Not to use my pistol. She's not dead. Killer. Yeah, probably not gonna need any you Oh god. I know what I did wrong. Damn it. I'm trying to use a mouse wheel with the and task. Lockpick in my tool belt doesn't work. Oh, I've got a lot of mods. It's not a particular mod. Got the Bad Company zombie mod. I got the lockpick mod. I got the Steadman 420 simple UI mods. For that? No, there's no launcher for Alpha 17 mods yet. They're all little mod lists that I've collected from the forums. Shoot, I don't know which way the airdrop was. Nice. Okay, I'm gonna have to look at my see if I can look at my broadcast before the game crashed and see which direction the airdrop was. Southwest. So I think it was over to the west. So maybe it'll pop up if I go in this direction. Yep, there it is. Ooh! I'm not gonna use that. Face packs, I'm not gonna use it. Not even gonna use the scrap. Pet food I'm gonna drop. Oh, it's just a crawler. Nothing to worry about. Yeah, whenever it has a working forge anyways. Thankfully I was lucky enough to come across my bedroll. I think I'm right there. That's like the second time this has happened. Bedroll marker just up and vanishes. This one over here. This is my house. That as well. How am I doing in forged iron? pretty blue pickaxe. Trying to head up north. Surprised your character doesn't fall over doing that. Let's see, I was going this way, I think. Yeah, you start hearing crickets at 1900 hours, and then an hour later, the sun comes up. Yay! I could use. I don't think I'll be able to get a good headshot on him. No puppy in here, that's a... Whoa! zombie, but there was something else. Always a use of those. Oh, okay. I was like, what happened here? Actually, yeah, take those off. Kill some zombies while they're walking, huh? Those 2 precious hours where life was just a little bit easier. Whew. Let go of the button. Let's see. start running again in a minute. I meant to shoot. Oh shit! There's another one. No? Shoot! I'll tear this thing. Knock it off. Tear shit out of spite. They probably do. There's a wrench. It does leave them vulnerable. That's fine. I'm not in here yet. Thank you. sure got quiet quickly. But nice. I'm taking that. Globes? Hell yeah. Came in. I think. Yeah. Not better than what I have, unfortunately. We shouldn't go up here into the snow. Yep, I'm cold. Gives you that extra strength swing at the end. Just one point, darn it. We had the Parker. Yeah. What do we even need? Level 5. A couple more points so we can be able to jump a little higher. Or I could go into the dev menu and get the rocket boots, I think they're called. I had fun playing with the dev items the other day. You will not need a vehicle with the dev items. Plenty of rocks right here. Let's see. A dev item to let you run super fast, and another one to jump super high. Ah. Woohoo! Go dig up some stuff. Use that. Kinda wish I wouldn't find so many shotgun shells and loot. These too, so I can go back to the regular ammo. Do I have any nails? No? Has my stuff here. Let's see. Actually, that could stay in there. Schematics. What am I doing? That's the medical box. I don't think I can make a workbench yet, can I? No, not yet. I need level 5 intellect. So go ahead and do that, and then try to get another point somehow. Digging. Yeah, might as well. Is that all I got? I haven't really finished organizing my junk. Why is that in there? Yep, there they are. Woo, what a crowd. Get that workbench made. additional 4 damage with the shotgun slugs. Let me switch over to the 15 damage. Like, what the hell? Why is a shotgun so pathetic? To pay a visit to the trader, it looks like. I'm alright. Oh man, look at all that cash he's already got. Damn it! I don't think he has anything that I would need. Level 5 pistol, I can buy one of those.
Y'all come back now.
Take that off. Yeah, he doesn't want it. Of course not. Special mods. Sword and blade. Helmet light.
Come back tomorrow. We get new goods daily.
that's cool. Man. Sidetracked. I was gonna do the workbench. So let's head back home and do that. This is the place. Taking up precious space in my bag. That's all it's doing. So I need a crappy wrench and a crappy hammer. Okay. looks good. Workbench. Okay, I'm just waiting right now. See, when you can't control what's happening around you, challenge yourself to control your response to it. Word. Alright, workbench is ready. I should be able to do some treasure maps, right? I got enough of my inventory as it is. Yep. Yeah. Oh boy. Go for a ride. Let's not go that way. Ooh, let's not go that way either. Ooh. Alright, might as well fall in the water. Woohoo! Alright, we're gonna have to get off. Food, did I? Damn it. There it is. What do I have? Shotgun choke. Nice. Scope 8X is actually a little too strong. Oh, bugger. No food. Looks like he's dead. Nope, I'm not doing no dog challenge. You know what I'm gonna do? I'm gonna show off a couple of the dev items. This one and this one. All I would do is equip them. Let's run really fast. That's what these boots do. Actually, no, this is what lets you run faster. And these lets you jump sky high. So I think I'm gonna use them to get home real quickly. Jump over these lakes. Woo. And that actually kind of hurt. So, I take those off. Away. This crappy stuff back on. So I got some clay soil out of the deal, so that's good, right? Man. I no longer have a pretty shotgun. What's my... What quality? 3. Okay. Scope 8X. That's actually a... Thank you. a traitor. I still haven't eaten. Damn. Probably grab something from the vending machine real quick, because I like how they added more and better foods to it. Supposedly.
Prices are fair here.
You want a bet? Let's see. Silver nuggets. Helmet light. Yeah. Cold resist. This hobo still looks pretty good. I think he need like
doing business with you.
I think he like potatoes and stuff. Two potatoes, two corns, 10 rotting flesh. They came from. Where am I at? There I am. Okay. And I don't know this constant nighttime thing, that there's enough hours. I don't think the crops will grow at night. So I don't know if there's even any point in trying to grow a farm. You get 2 hours of daylight to do I don't know what. I can get lucky and find some. Yeah. Find some vending machines to find potatoes and corn at. What kind of building is this? don't think we're gonna find any. Yum. Schematic, wouldn't that be nice? We have 4 more days. Did it again, damn it. All right. Okay, get that out of my inventory. God! Two of the whites. Just get on my bike and take off, but let's see, where's a good place to look for vending machines? Ah, oh, there's a good spot. Go flying. Oh, I got a level 5 steel fire axe. That's nice. Treasure maps, beakers, hammer. Whew. Oh, I broke a thing. Yeah, I think I did that. Hobo stew. To reset. chili dog. Ear of corn, 20, nice. Five potatoes. Buy snowberries from the machine. That's nice, since alright. Meat stew, nice. Is it me, or does a steel fire axe swing a little faster than the iron one? I'll be right back, guys. I gotta get a drink. All right, I am back. And I got a cat in my lap. I think Kitty's looking for attention. Yep, there's another lady. Did I get them all? Instead. Yeah, Kitty wants attention. Yes, she does. Shotgun. better military boots, so... Ouch, that hurts. There's a vending machine in here as well. Oh, one right here. Let's see. Cornbread, meat stew. Berry pies. What you doing there, kitty? Chamber music and 10 pins posted a new entry in Genesia. Beer in there as well. Thank you. Okay, everyone, I think we're gonna end it here for today. And the cat jumps out of my lap. Oh, so I want to thank everybody for coming out tonight, today. I will catch you guys tomorrow. So, have a good day, y'all.